episode part 3. So, Extreme Survivor is what I play on my current file. The Ultimate Challenge Combat has aim assistant disabled, health regeneration is disabled, enemies have increased health and damage, enemies have increased senses, more difficult enemies will be present, there are fewer resources and upgrades are more expensive, the game only saves at campsites. See, it says Extreme Survivor. Rise of the Tomb 49er. Booty. Booty.
Keep it moving. You can do this. Move. And I'll camp. Okay.
Everything's frozen, though.
Fire.
How? Gotta start a campfire.
Okay, this might work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more.
Need to gather more.
Dry enough to burn. Fresh kill. No meat, but maybe some. Back to camp.
Extreme Survivor.
Move, damn it.
Oh, yeah. That was today at work. Hella strong wind. What the fuck? Bow and arrow.
Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in the snowy hell.
Alternate outfits change Lao's attire to best suit her adventure. Multiple outfits.
I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
This is my path, and my alone. Reinforced limbs, strong limbs, allow for increased strength tension and faster arrow speeds for more damage. New upgrade crafted, reinforced limbs. Weapons. Green long sleeve shirt and light tactical vest. Practical attire for both exploration and combat. Increased carrying capacity and all ammunition. I like. Modern insulated winter coat and red black pot, perfect for mountain climbing and other extreme conditions. Shadow and bones. Life. That's cool. Ancient Vanguard. Like Assassin's Creed. Manual healing has a chance to bandage without eating any. Blood ties unlocked. The DLC Blood Ties has been unlocked and has become available for the main menu. Dear.
These ruins here. Mongolian.
Mongolian.
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together.
So what do we do? What I'm gonna do is kill this motherfucker right here. No, stop moving. Don't do it. I am the hunter. I shall get this kill. I shall kill Bambi's mother. See you later. No!
Trinity. They're here.
Command, do you copy? Oh, shit!
There you are. Where's that deer?
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain for the last minute sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with the subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived. I will follow their trail. No one escapes the order.
The Order of Trinity. Okay. Use feathers to upgrade weapons and craft arrows. There you are.
Did it come to be all the way out here?
I don't know.
Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
The finder? can't trace back the arrow. What the fuck? You won't get away from me this time. Butcher that shit. I'm sorry, I had to do it. I had to do it. I'm an extreme survivor. I just had to do it. Forgive me, animal.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord. Despite his evil ways. Under my influence, I've helped him topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on.
So Khan is like their leader.
Will be for God when we purge the prophet's lies
from the earth, and at the last, the divine source will be ours. So I guess I watched Marco Polo and 100 Eyes, which is it has something to do with their Khan. Kublai Khan is in there. It's like Genghis Khan, so that's much of a title. Let's search the meaning of Khan right now. It's like Shao Khan, but I know the Mongols look up to a leader. The meaning of Khan in Mongol. In Mongol history. Khan title. Wikipedia. Khan, Mongolian, Turkish. Honor. Old Chinese. Is originally titled for sovereign or military ruler, widely used by medieval nomadic Mongolic and later Turkic tribes living to the north of China. Khan also occurs as a title in Zenbei, the Confederation, for their chief between 283 and 289. The Rouran were the first people who used the titles Khagan and the Khan for the emperors. Subsequently, the Ashina adopted the title and brought it to the rest of Asia in the middle of the 6th century. The Iranians knew of Khagan, king of the Turks. Khan now has many equivalent meanings, such as commander, leader, or ruler, king, chief. As of 2015, Khan exists in South Asia, Middle East, and Central Asia, Eastern Europe, and Turkey. The female alternatives are Khutan and Khunum. These titles or names are sometimes written as Han, Khan, Hakan, Hanum or Hatun in Turkey, and as Xan Zan, Zanin in Azerbaijan. Various Mongolic and Turkic peoples from Central Asia gave the title to new prominence. At the period of the Mongol Empire, 1206 to 1368, in the Old World, and later brought the title Khan into Northern Asia, where locals later adopted it. Khagan, however you say it, is rendered Azkhan of Khans. It was the title of Chinese Emperor Taizuan of Tang, Heavenly King, reigned 626 to 649, and also the title of Genghis Khan, and of the persons selected to rule the Mongol Empire. For instance, Mong Khan reigned from 1251 to 1259, and Ubaidah Khan reigned from 1229 to 1241, would be Kagan's, but not Kublai Khan, who was proclaimed ruler of the Mongol Empire by the Kublai. But they didn't have Kublai Khan. Alright, go back to this game. There's something up there. I'm running out of arrows. One skill point available, Brunter, Hunter, Survivor, hand-to-hand combat and healing abilities, crafting and exploration abilities, faster crafting and throwable objects and ammo went into run, resourceful combat, enemies killed or knocked out from crafting handheld objects, gain more experience. Incendiary bombs, craft explosive bombs from red gas cans and deadly proximity mines from enemy radios. Lightfoot, land safely or without damage for substantial heights, press to roll. Avid learner, earn bonus XP for survival, caches, documents, relics, and time. Hyper detail, turn. Avid learner. What was I supposed to do? What would you have me do? What does that mean? Just got mauled by a bear.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
We have told the people of the valley that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
ain't gonna catch you. You go too fast. I got my arrow back. I want that bunny rabbit. The fuck?
No way to pull that down yet.
Aha! What the hell? It went into the mountain. God! Where's my arrow? What the hell? I'm supposed to get the arrow back. Stupid. That's why the log was there. Fucking bitch. Come on. Oh. just go to the bear first? Fucking retarded. Just everything is not saved when you get killed. God damn. No wonder the log was there. So you could walk on the log. For fast. Fucking learned it right there. God. Come on, load it up. Come on. Jesus, take that long. Okay, so it saved it. This gets pretty freaking annoying.
Find myself getting killed all the time.
Oh my god, how long does it take to load the game? Apparently 10,000 years. I've gone to be frail and old.
Yeah, Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud.
You're going to make me so proud.
Darling, I need to take this.
You're going to make me so proud. I'm here to make your mark on him. I'm here to make my mark, and I'm here to take you with me. I'm here to make my mark, and I'm here to take you with me. One team, one dream, brother.
Need some kind of bandage.
An abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there? Good enough. More Mongol ruins. Looks like the path goes all the way through. Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Or get fucked up by shroomy. You got death cap. Now she has two picks. What the hell?
His followers have been traveling under cover of night. A crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. They do not know where they are headed. And I suspect that they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged.
Is that true?
The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have needed him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
To know how to overcome a challenge, you must trust and believe in yourself. A little cave. I didn't, the arrow didn't return. Yeah, because I changed the skill.
Be my dad again! Daddy!
Keep running! Go! Runner down!
This is a flashback or some shit? From the first game or what? I don't know. I didn't beat the first game. Well, this is current. What's he running with? I wasn't with no one.
Found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
That was stinky. 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 I know I'm not real perfect.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. We weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there.
Run ahead. Look at that shit. Credits on 200.
gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure
the
insulation.
Open. The natives booby-trapped the woods. Up. We haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions. The missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
No way to pull that down yet.
I'll have to upgrade my arrows to the pulling arrow from just like from part one. Fucking stupid.
Damn, it's still there.
I think I need to get more poison arrows. go back to that one cave. I just wasted an arrow. I need more poison. This fight wasn't for nothing. So I need to get more poison arrows?
This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation.
I don't give a damn about my...
All teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Come in. We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing survey team.
That's for the bear right there. So I kill more to upgrade that.
Open. The natives booby-trapped the woods. Heads up. We haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
How many arrows am I going to put in you? I got 4 arrows back.
Located the middle. missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation. Now, more arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. The Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Draw it out. For some time.
Oh.
Haha. Like this, pretty easy to play once you know all the buttons. L1 to heal yourself. It's a good game. I want to play some Elder Scrolls now, though.
Crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresies. I believed I could overtake it months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
Okay. Semi-auto pistol part. Cool. Pry open strong boxes to reveal weapon parts and upgrade tools. Collect all parts with no lie on the base camp. I want to see more cutscenes. The Mongolian path and search for signs of the lost city, because glacial cavern.
He's passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they call Svetloyar. The Prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version Prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
Did you see that?
That's gonna be cold. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, "By the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense." I'll need wood to get this fire started.
You need wood, huh? Cool. I'll end it there, since I found campsite. So this is episode 3 of Extreme... What is it? Extreme Survivor. So let's spend some skill points. Crafting. Let's go crafting this time. Faster crafting at throwable objects and ammo when on the run. Yeah, makeshift bow. Makeshift bow whole time. Hide wrap bowstring around the knock decreases finger tension for additional hold time. Honed edge. A sharpened edge allows the blade to slide further into gaps, improving leverage for increased prize grade. It's a pretty good game. Alright, so host of the peso. So host of the peso, thanks for watching. Good night. I think I'm about to go watch some Blind Spot on Hulu.